Hello children, greetings from Fortune High School. I am your English teacher and my name is Ruchita. Children, in my last session, I had read out the poem for you all. And in today's session, I am going to explain you the poem by reading paragraph wise. So let's start. Lesson number 1, comparisons. Children, can you see two pictures below? One is of a giant whale and one is of a small tiny caterpillar. Let us guess, what are they talking? Caterpillar: hey there, I wish I could swim too. How do you like it? Whale said, I love it. What a bright sunny day we have today. What do you think? The caterpillar said to the whale. What did the whale say to the caterpillar? The caterpillar probably asked the whale what it was like to be able to swim. The whale may have told the caterpillar that he was enjoying himself a lot. So children, this is a comparison between the bigger and the smaller. So let's start with our poem. How old are you? Read this poem about things bigger and smaller than you. This is a poem by a small girl. She describes about the poem through comparison, comparing between the bigger and the smaller. The first para. The elephant is very large and I am very small. The snail might say as much to me. You'd think me very tall. Okay, the girl says that the snail must be thinking that I am very tall because snail himself is a tiny, so small. Here, she is comparing bigger and smaller. A rose is to a ladybird a palace grand and sweet. As big as houses must appear to children in the street. The rose looked like a grand and sweet palace to the ladybird. Ladybird says that I am so tiny, I am so small that the rose looks like a grand and a sweet palace to me. Again, a comparison of bigger and smaller. And stars that look so wee are big, some bigger than the sun, and yet they sprinkle all the sky like currant in a bun. The stars look like currants in the bun in the sky. Currants means a small dry grapes, a tiny one. And though I am really 7 years old, so large, compared with me is Daddy's car. When I get down, I feel I am scarcely 3. The girl says, though I am 7 years old, when I get down from my daddy's car, I feel I am just 3 years old. So again, she is comparing herself with a bigger to smaller. The poem is a comparison between bigger and smaller. Let's move to the next part. Children, this is your English textbook page and you are going to write the question answers in your notebook. Now here, look at this picture and complete the comparison. This you are going to fill in the blanks in your textbook. The blanks which are there, you are going to fill it by seeing the picture in your textbook. First, I'll do it for you. The cake I made was very bad. It was as hard as a rock. So next 3 children, you are going to do it by your own. You are going to see the picture and fill the name in the blank space. let's move to the next. This is also your textbook page. You can see a few pictures over there with a badge tag. That is a picture of a camel, parrot and dog. And there are a few sentences given with a blank space. You are going to fill it by yourself. One, I'll do it for you. The first one, camel. I am tall like a giraffe. I am Camilla. I am wise like the owl. I am cool and the hot desert not bother me. So this way you are going to do the motu, parrot and dog. Now let's move to the next part. Children, this is the last page in your textbook. Look at this picture. Do you know which one to go together as a pair? There are a few pictures given over here. You are going to pair the picture. One, I'll do it for you. First one, chalk and blackboard. These two are the pairs. It goes together. So rest you are going to do by yourself. Children, here we end up with the topic. This is the end of the topic. We finish our topic, comparison. Take care. Bye. Thank you.